this year in touchdown percentage. Bajent looking deep for Cole Kmet.